Hi, everybody. Thank you so much for coming. I just want to say a quick word before we get started. My name is Misha. I'm the artistic director for the Equilibrium Concert Series. This is the third concert of our ongoing commissioning project. If you don't know how this works, what we do is we reach out to a composer, in this case, Caroline Park, back here on the electronics. This first piece is not hers. Hers will also be later. So what she did, she wrote us a new piece, and then she helped us put together the rest of the program. So a lot of these are works that she chose, either they're works that she likes, they're composers that she finds an affinity with. And this is the third time we've done it. We're really excited to be continuing it. One of the composers tonight, Yoon-ji Lee, who I met through Caroline's recommendation that we include her on the program, who's also here tonight, she will be our fourth commissioned composer. So you can come hear that back here on April 14th. That's a ways away. We'll email you about it. If you want to receive emails, sign up for our list. It's at the front. I want to just make a quick mention, a thank you to the Cambridge Arts Council for funding this concert in large part. They've been a great supporter. If you're interested in contributing, if you find this valuable, you like what we do, you can speak to me. Donations are tax deductible, and I can tell you how to do that. I will happily accept any and all of your money. So, we're going to be doing a little bit of a reset in between some of the pieces, so if you feel the need to, re-up your beverages, don't be shy. Enjoy the concert.
I feel like I'm playing.
We'll pay you for this, aren't we?
Let's give him a video camera. He's got Grinch. Thank you.
good 7 minutes to reset to the next part of the program. So, for any of you who are empty, go ahead and refill, and we'll be back in a bit.
It's okay. No problem.
Does anyone have a cell phone that we could turn the flashlight on so she could see?
Do you have to, when you're standing
here? Seeing you is the hard thing.
Seeing me is the hard thing. Can you turn the house lights on?
Yeah.
Thanks. I thought that the white baton against the black shirt would be the better option.
I think it's just too dark.
Sorry to kill the mood, guys. Oh, look at all you people. All right, round two. Thank you.
Thank you.
I think it's safe to say this has been a difficult several weeks, months,
years.
Year for many of us. And I personally find this piece remarkably poignant and centering in a time when it seems like everything is spinning out of control. So I want to thank Caroline for writing this piece. For the personal good it's done me to actually contemplate it and to rehearse it. And anyway, enjoy.
this, it'll take a minute or two to set up, so we time to refill.
Play our last piece by Paula Matheson. I just want to give a shout out to another concert organization in this city with whom we share many close friends and many close interests. Little known fact, our artistic director Misha is a home brewer of decent skill. and we're all beer enthusiasts. There's a concert series in Boston called Original Gravity that pairs New England composers with local beer companies. And Paula Matheson will be the featured composer on May 4th. May 4th at Idle Hands Brewing in Malden. So if you enjoy this, this is a little sneak preview for a whole concert of Paula's music.
Just threw some beer shade on
There are a lot of lights in this room, and we're finding all of them right now. Can we get these stage lights off? There we are.
It's all right. This shirt is with holes, they can't catch fire.
We're ready to go.
We do.
Stick around,
guys.
And chat if you like.